Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard, and I have sent her soul to the underworld. She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now he is on his own. The land requires sacrifice. Sacrifice I hope that he can make, because without it, he will not get very far. I must have faith in him now. The seed was sown long ago, and it flowers beautifully. He has come this far down the path. I must believe that he will go all the way.
Hey everyone, it is Thursday, the July the 18th, 2013, and we're back with some Castlevania Lords of Shadow gameplay series. On chapter 9 now. I only have two more chapters after this to go, till we come to the end of the game, so let's carry on. Well, this is a bit of a different environment that we're used to. The usual gothic look of a Castlevania that we've been used to in previous chapters. Don't really want to be falling down now. No, I'm not this high.
Yeah.
Oh, come off it. Thank you. What the fuck? What? Well, I can't go any further that way. Come on, get up there. Thank you. Thank God that level's over with. Did not enjoy that at all. Still one of the worst levels so far.